Millie, although we had that blind date in 2015, I had seen you long before in the FHM. And we used to play that game in exclusive books where we, as idiots, pick girls from your catalog, and I always chose you. So I think I chose you long before you knew me, and I'm so grateful that you're choosing me now. I love you, and I can't wait for this next journey. Millie, since our first date, we've laughed together, cried together, had such a joy, and been best friends in a way from that moment. Damn it, I'm just crying, you know me. This is ridiculous. But I think 8 years later, to still be falling in love with you is a hell of a thing. So, I love you and thank you.
Sahir, so I remember on our first date, which was a blind date at Hell's Kitchen. I was walking from parking my car, and I was like, who is this artistically cool guy who had a scarf wrapped around his neck and a beanie on his head? And I'd never seen a guy dressed like that before, but I thought it was so cool. And then I was like, this guy's interesting. And I think I had like crazy pants on and some boots, which he reminded me of. But I guess like the best thing was that our 1 hour drinks date at Hell's Kitchen turned into like an 8 hour date through Greenside. Well, if our future is anything as good as the past 8 years, I think we are going to have the most magnificent future. I know we'll be good. I know everyone's been telling us that everything changes after marriage, but I think it's going to change for the better.
So today, in the splendor of this immense and ancient setting, we're here to witness a celebration of love. All of us gathered here today have seen how together you're brave. You explore new horizons, you travel, you take the road less traveled. Together, you share your passion for nature. You share your passion for the planet, for justice, and for many of its four-legged souls. We've all seen how together you share respect for one another and a day-to-day choice to be one another's loves. I think all gathered here today know that as a couple, you're a force to be reckoned with, and a very attractive one, I think.
With you, I found everything I've ever needed. My ultimate promise is that I'll love you today and always, and we'll always have each other to call home.
And above all things, I vow to be your best friend from this day to infinity, to support you, to accept you, listen to you, challenge you toward positive growth, dream with you, and most of all, rebel in you.
With the joining of your hands and the sharing of your magic, it is my great pleasure, and with the power bestowed on me by yourselves, to now declare you husband and wife.
Thank you. May today be a reflection of the love that Milan and Shara share and have for each other, and may the journey ahead be filled with endless love, laughter, and countless beautiful moments together.
As MJ said, two represents teamwork, prosperity, harmony, and partnership, but above all, love.
I love you both dearly, and I wish you infinite peace, love, light, happiness, and abundance in this next chapter of your lives.
We all love you so much, and this love story is incredible. Can't wait to see how it unfolds in the future.
So ladies and gentlemen, please raise your glasses to my gorgeous wife, my best friend, my buddy, and my dragon.
My heart, my happiness, and my power. You're also the dragon slayer. And I don't want the world to see me, 'cause I don't think they'd understand. But everything is meant to be. I just want you to know. And I can't fight.